All right, well, it's summer travel season, Mark, and here with the scoop on where to go, what to do, and some stylish essentials to take with us, we have a lifestyle expert. Lauren Zarian is joining us, otherwise known as LZ, I think, by your friends. Thanks for joining us here in San Diego.
Hi, Linda. Yeah, thank you for thanks for having me. And I'm sending hugs and kisses from New York City.
Excellent. So let's talk about some hot destinations, because everyone dreams about just taking off, getting in the airplane, or down the road, going somewhere good.
Well, let me just say this. Stop dreaming about it and make it a reality. Monterey County, the gemstone of the California coast, is made up of stunning beaches, picturesque views, and this summer there literally is something for everyone to do. In July, it's the two-week-long Carmel Bach Festival, America's most important, with classical music from Bach to Mozart. Also in July, the Rodeo Salinas, it's the largest rodeo in California, incorporates two of Monterey's favorite things, wine and poetry. Then there's the Red Bull U.S. Grand Prix, also in July. It's one of their biggest attractions. Come to the Mazda Raceway Laguna Seca, the only MotoGP race in the country where fans can meet riders and engineers, and there's great celeb spotting too. Then in August, it's the Carmel by the Sea Winemakers Celebration. There's more than 125 wines from 30 of their best wineries. Monterey is the only region in California to be named this year's top 10 wine regions by Wine Enthusiast magazine. Plus, wine lovers rejoice because they can bring their own wine to the beach for great bonfires and picnics. Also in August, the Pebble Beach Concours d'Elegance, where 200 of the best collector cars in the world gather on the legendary 18th fairway. And then in late August, Monterey launches their inaugural first city festival, Coachella Meets Monterey, with more than 30 bands. And in mid-September, the Pacific Grove Triathlon and the Monterey Jazz Festival. For more information on Monterey, check scenemonterey.com. Now that we know where we're going, Monterey, it's time to pack.
Oh,
now, are
yeah.
you a good
Stylish
packer?
Essentials, right?
Yes, but to me, the most important essential when you're going anywhere, it's all about sunglasses, and I'll tell you why. 40% of adults do not wear sunglasses, which means they're putting themselves at risk for long and short-term issues like cataracts and macular degeneration, not to mention wrinkles. And don't forget, when updating your eyewear, look for sunglasses that provide broad-spectrum UV protection. So that's the information about why eyewear is important. Let's talk about the trends. Now, do you have your eyewear for summer?
I do, yes. I wear the same old ones, but I just like the way they look. And I haven't broken
well,
them yet.
Let me just say goodbye to the old and say hello to the new. I brought you some wonderful selections for women that are super stylish and extremely affordable. And for the ladies, it's all about that retro rounder cat eye feel. And don't forget, eyewear will freshen up your wardrobe with an instant shot. I brought 10 of my favorite trends for the summer, and let's start with these. I love these. It's that instant shot of glam. I love the floral print detailing. This is from Dollhouse. And then if we move down, right on trend, these are from Balmain. It's that hot color with the embellishments around the frame. As we move down a little bit more, these colored floating lenses are from BB, and I love the detail on the hardware. Now, also women, as you know, keep saying, okay, Lawrence, I want to buy eyewear, but I want to buy frames, and I don't want to spend a lot of money. All these are super affordable and so on trend. These colored eyewear, these are so important right now for women's wardrobes. This is Icon Eyewear. It's about the bright neon. And speaking of color, these are from Ann Taylor Loft and the oversized cat eye. Now, for the guys, men have just as many options. Aviators and wayfarers are still on trend, and men shouldn't be afraid to add color or embellishments to their frames as well. Wayfarers are so cool and so chic for all men. These are probably my favorites. These are from Spy. It's that square shape that works with the majority of the men's shapes of their faces. Also, aviators. If you're going to go out and buy yourself one pair of frames, these are from Tommy Bahama. That aviator shape is key. And then finally, what about something really cool and go round? Add that little instant shot of modern trend right now. And these are from Randolph Engineering. And it's that round shape that works on a majority of men's faces as well. Also, when you're buying eyewear, always go to a reputable dealer, avoid street vendors, and buy multiple pairs to match your lifestyle. Someplace for the work, someplace for the weekend, someplace to work out with. It's all fun, and I have a lot of choices. So, When you want to just find more about your eyewear and take care of your eyes, go to iaccessorize.com.
All right, boy, you got a lot of tips. We got the places to go, we got the eyewear, and just a little bit about you. You work with a lot of A-listers. They're always wearing sunglasses, so you probably see the whole range.
You know what, I have to say, don't want to name drop, but Jennifer Lopez, Sandra Bullock. I mean, those are just two that dropped in. Yes, if you notice when you look at the Hollywood red carpet, every major star is wearing their eyewear. So I always say it's that instant shot of Hollywood glam, and the eyewear on the red carpet is so expensive. These, affordable. Go to iaccessorize.com and look like a star.
We love that. I like the ones where you can do the elevator eyes and they can't see you looking.
Love that.
All right, thanks so much, Lawrence. Appreciate it.